You know, in this 50 years in show business, I've seen a lot of sugar turn to shit. And I thought about all the recordings I've made that no one knows about because they didn't sell a copy. But I thought here in this 50th year in show business, and this 66 years in life, I thought I would add some of these songs now to my show that maybe you never heard because, as I said, they didn't sell a copy. But the reason I finally become brave enough to put them into my show, because they embarrassed me for so long, strictly because I no longer care what you think.
I've been in my mind and it's such a